McLaren made remarkable progress throughout 2023 after starting the season as one of the worst cars in terms of pace at the Bahrain Grand Prix. A big upgrade ahead of the Austrian Grand Prix in July saw them leap up the pecking order, and Lando Norris led the early stages of the British GP on home soil at Silverstone. Norris' four consecutive podiums and Oscar Piastri's sprint win in Qatar have given McLaren plenty of hope to continue their upward curve into 2024.